holographic lanes, insisting that the bowling alley was experimenting with futuristic holographic lanes that didn't behave like the traditional wooden or synthetic ones.